All new at 10, a man is in the Jefferson County Jail tonight after being busted during a raid on a Beaumont motel. Our 12 News cameras were there when the BPD narcotics team worked with SWAT to carry out the drug bust in a room at the Roadway Inn off North 11th. Investigators say 44-year-old Terrence Cormier was using the motel room to traffic drugs. Once officers found meth, they took Cormier straight to jail.